I've been always comparing myself to other artists. And now I create my own world that I can keep fantasizing about it.